Hi guys, so this is week two from It Came from the 1920s, which is our class focusing on the dances of the 1920s, 920 special. We worked today on doing some turns and some turn variations, okay? We had our basic follows turn, tap, step, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and you guys are just making sure to tuck here and lead that turn. And turn that turn off by bringing the arm down, pulling through, and then reinitiating that frame.
Followers, as that happens, we make sure to go as long as the rope allows to generate that stretch, so that when you release that stretch, we can get back together.
And then for our leads turn, we have a little bit of side-by-side action going on. Looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So what I'm doing is actually getting a little bit of a connection point here on that tap and bringing her for that forward feeling, bam, okay? Before correcting, tap, step, okay? Next thing we had was what we call a reversal, okay? Tap, step, and step, tap, step. Side to side momentum instead of our normal forward and back momentum of Charleston. I'm talking about going back and forth between that and sometimes putting in our sweeps on our abs that wagon us. Alright. Week two of the camp.